Hey, I wanted to make sure that everybody understood what was going on with the cell metaphor and the great cell analogy assignment. So I just wanted to show you. You filled this out to begin with, and this student is comparing theirs to the LA football team program. And so, for example, for the cell wall, they said the equipment for the players. All right, so the function in the cell wall helps with strength and support for the cell to protect it against pathogens, which is like, bacteria and viruses, and other invaders that could harm the cell. The function in the metaphor is that high-tech equipment, their football gear, is flexible and yet strong and provides protection against any physical damage. So then what the student did is they took that information and they decided to create a slideshow. And so if I scroll down here, the player's equipment, it says the LA Cells team uses high-tech equipment, football gear that's flexible yet strong and provides protection against physical damage. The cell wall helps with strength and support for the cell to protect it against pathogens and other invaders that could harm the cell. So in other words, they've explained what it does in the cell and what it does in their analogy. All right. To look at another one, they said that, for example, the nucleus is the quarterback. The function in the cell, it controls and regulates the functions and activities of the cell. And in the metaphor, it controls the plays with his team on the field. So if I go back here, I can find the quarterback, right? And so you can see the quarterback has led the team to the playoffs for the last 3 seasons. He's in charge of the team and making the decisions in the field. The nucleus, aka Big Boss, controls and regulates the activities of the cell. It also carries genes throughout the cell. And notice that they put like a little title on the slide. They explained what the nucleus does and what the quarterback does. So you could see that they're the same. And then notice that they also have, a picture of the quarterback that they got. They just got it, from Google Images, which is fine, for this activity. So one more, let me show you. How about the cell membrane is the offensive line. In the cell, it controls movement of substances in and out of the cell. And the metaphor stops defenders from getting to the quarterback. And so again, here we go. Here's our offensive line. So they explain what it does in the cell down here, what it does in the metaphor or the analogy, and they picked out a picture from Google Images. Okay, I hope that helps. Please, please email me if you need help or come to the Zoom office hours. Very often, only one student will come to my office hours. So chances are, if you show up, you'll be the only one, and I can just work with you one-on-one with your project. Okay? And I'd be happy to. You guys, this is difficult doing this work online. I get that. So please don't feel bad if you don't have it done. Like, I get it. Just let me help you if you're having trouble figuring out, or contact a friend and everybody's doing this assignment, the whole seventh grade. So maybe you could help each other figure it out. But I'd love people to come to Zoom office hours. Okay, hopefully see you.